I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable leagues on Duolingo. And to be clear, you can only disable leagues using the Duolingo website, and you can't do this in the Duolingo mobile app. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Duolingo.com, and then sign into your Duolingo account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Click More in the menu on the left side of this screen to open a menu, and then click Settings. The Preferences menu opens. Step 3. Navigate to the Account section, and then click Privacy Settings. Step 4. Click to toggle off Make My Profile Public, and then click Save Changes. Your Duolingo profile will now be private, and leagues will be disabled for your account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.